A traveler is one who travels, especially to faraway lands. Traveler versus traveler with double L. There is no difference between the two. Except that traveler is used, in writing, for US audience, while traveler for British audience. The same case goes for traveling, US, and traveling, UK.